80. Yeah. You got a roof over your head, shoes on your feet, clothes on your back. Yeah. Somebody ought to tell them thank you.
Thank you.
Don't sit down all right there. Tell them thank you.
Thank you.
If you've done anything for you, get on your feet. If you've done anything for you, just get on your feet. Come on, get on your feet. Don't worry about it. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be just fine. Because we got to go on anyway. God is a good God. And my spirit just sitting here a while ago. And my wife would tell you last night when I got home, the spirit just stayed on me. And she'll tell you about 2-3 in the morning, tears just start rolling down. And I'm just walking around. You know, just sitting there thinking like, Lord, what is it? What is it? I thank you for bringing me home.
Yes.
I thank you for letting me see my church family once again.
Hallelujah. Glory.
You have more than enough.
Yes.
You have blessed me to go up and down these dangerous roads.
Yes.
A lot of you people take advantage.
Yes.
That ain't good.
Amen.
Every day you should be thanking God for something.
Amen.
Every second, every minute, every hour.
Thank
you. Thank you. If you think you've done it on your own, you ain't done it on your own.
Amen.
You ain't done it on your own. He gave it to you. You want to tell him, thank you.
Thank you.
I should have heard the hallelujah somewhere.
Thank you, God.
I should have heard praise. I should have heard praise from somewhere. Somebody ought to tell him, thank you.
Thank you, God.
Thank you.
God. We're going to do this old song. And if y'all know it, just come on and sing with us and get with us. It ain't about the male chorus. Everybody have lifted up the name of Jesus. If you want to get on up here and sing, come on up here and quiet stand and do your thing. Come on up here and sing. We come here to have a good time, huh?
Amen.
You know, you get kind of burned out. You travel down the road. You come home and then you come on you. And you see the ones that God has blessed. But you constantly just sit there. Like God ain't never done nothing.
Yeah.
And you get tired.
Yeah.
You're tired.
Yes.
But you ask God to give you strength. Give me strength to walk through the door.
Yeah.
Give me strength so I can just give them a word.
Yeah.
Just put some to encourage.
Glory to God.
He loves you. He loves all of you up in here.
Yeah.
You ain't got to receive it, but he loves you.
Yeah.
And you belong to him. And don't ever forget that.
Yeah.
When I sing this song, I just need some witness. Let me see my praise dancers. I see two of them up in here. Three of them up in here. Just let me get some witness. We're going to just, like Reverend Wallace said, this service subject to change, but we're going to try to get a little party going up in here. You know, I said it. A party. A gospel party. I ain't talking about nothing else. Just understand that, please. We're going to try to get a praise dance up in here. Just, I don't know if you know it, Darrell, but just bear with us here. You ready, fellas? Ain't God a good God?
Yeah.
Ain't God a mighty good God?
Yeah.
Yeah.